saying goodbye to new friends that we'll be meeting up with again later this summer, hopefully. Saying goodbye to sister and brother-in-law that we'll be seeing again this summer. Meeting up with old friends, still in Arizona. Let's go down that road. Hello, faithful people. I'm Orlene.
I'm Gary, and we're traveling down the friendly roads of faith.
Yep. We said goodbye to our new friends, Lorna and Daryl. Who are going to be coming through Wisconsin this summer, and we're hoping to hook up. We're going to keep in touch so that we can maybe hook up with them as they're traveling through. We said goodbye to my sister and brother-in-law. Live in Wisconsin, and we'll be seeing them this summer. Thank you. going to be seeing some friends in Arizona who used to live in Wisconsin. So, yeah, this is part of the, one of the big reasons we wanted to get on the road and do this lifestyle, was to meet up with our friends and family and just be able to see a lot of people along the way that we haven't been able to do otherwise. So one of the couples we're going to be seeing, we haven't seen in 7 years. And the other couple we're going to be seeing, we haven't seen in...
More years
than that.
Yeah.
So we've got some catching up to do. Look at the size of that. That's got to be hundreds of years old. They don't get their first arm until they're probably between 90 to 100 years old. So look at all the arms that are on it. And my goodness, how tall do you think that is?
5 foot.
25 foot at least, yeah. Maybe 30. Wow! This is King of Kings Lutheran Church in Apache Junction, Arizona. We will be going to church here tomorrow. Beautiful. We have a courtyard out here, because they can do that in Arizona. They can have their fellowship time outside. They don't make churches like this in Wisconsin. They wouldn't get a lot of use out of these courtyards. It's the main entrance. We'll go in there tomorrow. Maybe even later today we'll see it, get a sneak peek. Oh, I can't wait to see the inside.